Hi everyone, Lee Schulte here, and today I'm going to be speaking to you about how to ace a phone interview for freelance work. So firstly, why do companies conduct phone interviews? And in short, really, it's because hiring managers are generally time poor. They've got a specific project deadline to meet that they're needing support with, and they don't necessarily have the time available to conduct a full face-to-face interview for an hour or so. But having said that, they still want to make sure that the person they're bringing on board has the skills and capabilities required to deliver on the work that's needed. A look at your resume and portfolio will generally tell them much of that, but being able to clearly articulate your skills and experience that are relevant for that specific project is, in essence, why they would conduct the call. So what can you do to ensure you're going to ace the phone interview? And the most important thing, really, as with any interview, is to make sure you're prepared. Don't fall into the trap of thinking that just because it's a short phone interview that you're not going to be expected to know your stuff. The best advice that I have is to reach out to the person you're going to be speaking to on LinkedIn, and maybe send a connection request. It's a good chance to put a face to a name so that you're no longer just a voice at the end of the phone. And it's also a good chance to find out a bit about some of their connections that they might have or places that they might work or have worked in the past that you also might have worked at. It's harder to build rapport over the phone than it is face to face, so having something in common to be able to get the conversation started is really going to be a benefit to you. Once the niceties are out of the way, it's time to get into the important stuff. And as I mentioned before, a phone interview is going to be a lot shorter than a face-to-face, so you need to make sure you're being as clear and succinct as possible. Don't go into too much detail about information that's not relevant to the specific project that you're going for. Remember, you're pitching for a project and not a job. Make sure you get across to the hiring manager your experience that aligns and how that's going to help him complete this project. Don't be afraid to ask questions of your own. It's as much about you getting to know them as them getting to know you. If you're going through a recruiter, a lot of the groundwork might have been done for you, but it's good to know a bit about the company, the team size that you're going to be getting involved with, specific deliverables for this project, and any other project which might arise off the back of this. Finally, but equally as important, is to make sure you're in a quiet environment with good phone reception. And the same goes if you're holding a video call or maybe having a Skype interview. The last thing you want is a crackly line or connection issues or loud noises in the background disrupting the call. It's only going to go to frustrate the hiring manager that you're talking to. So phone interviews are commonplace, certainly in the freelance world. If you ensure that you're prepared, have done your research, and are ready and waiting for the call at the correct time, then there's no reason why you shouldn't ace it.